Good evening, everyone. I'm the very fortunate father of the bride. I want to tell you how grateful that we are that everyone came from near and far to celebrate this event. They are a great couple together, and maybe tonight when you leave, some of this wedding dust will rub off on your own relationships, and if you'll be better for it. So if those things happen, then it's been a very successful evening.
The way you make me feel, every moment I'm with you, it leaves me wanting nothing more. It's the silence and the dream, in the beauty that's unseen. It's a longing I cannot ignore. I wanna get lost inside your never changing beauty that's within me.
To love you without reservation.
I give to you, in the presence of God and these witnesses, my sacred promise to stay by your side.
Encourage you to achieve all your goals.
In sickness and in health.
And to cherish you as long as we both shall live.
We're gonna get there soon.
Help us be respectful of each other at all times. I pray that everyone knows the love that Corri and I have for each of these two children. We thank you so much for them and the blessing that they are in our life. In your name I pray. Amen.
That you continue to infiltrate their lives as they move forward. In Christ's name, amen.